Typical apartments and homes look like this building. Of course, there's no land around the building. It is like any big city that has apartments. Very little land, and cars park out front.